same towel. On the keys, the beautiful Kat Scarlett. On the bass, make some noise for Dean on the low end. And to my right, the birthday boy, Johnny L on guitar. Keep it going nice and loud, guys, for our touring brothers in arms. Lions at the gate. And of course, we can't forget your hometown heroes. How awesome, we're in the aftermath, opening up the night. All the bands do have merch right over there on the side. I can barely see Julia over here, but hi, Julia. So before you leave, please stop by the merch tables, say hello. All the bands are gonna be hanging out there after the show. Pick up a t-shirt, grab a signed photo, set list. You can even grab your copy of my new record, The Call of the Void, right there at merch. But we're not done yet, don't worry. We're gonna do the very first song I ever released as a solo artist. The song's called Pandemonium, let's get it. Record. Now, I have a singer out on this tour. And as some of you guys already know, this is her very first time in Houston. And I want to let you guys right now, no, right now, I hyped you guys up like crazy. So Houston, prove me right. Make some noise for Casey Carlson.